Do you all remember Stalker? Man, I have fond memories of those games. They are basically open-world post-apocalyptic first-person shooters, and the series is widely regarded for its incredible atmosphere and its ability to immerse players in ways that few other games can. I still remember modding the hell out of Call of Pripyat and having some truly intense encounters with local hostiles and abominations. The bottom line is that on top of garnering moderately commercial success, Stalker is a highly regarded franchise, especially among its niche group of fans, which is why it should come as no surprise that a current-gen sequel of some kind was highly requested and anticipated. Now, a proper sequel called Stalker 2 was actually announced all the way back in August 14th, 2010. The announcement just sort of came out of nowhere, and the official statement that was provided by developers GSC can be read as follows. After the official sales of the series exceeded 4 million copies worldwide, we had no doubts left to start creating a new big game in the Stalker universe. This will be the next chapter of the mega popular game players expect from us. But then, throughout the following 2 years, the studio and the game faced a number of legal battles, there was a lot of back and forth regarding whether development on the game would continue, and then on April 25th, 2012, it was finally confirmed that the game was dead. Since then, we have seen the team work on games like Cerverium, an early access free-to-play MMO first-person shooter, which turned out to be pretty underwhelming. All hope seemed lost for Stalker fans, but then, out of nowhere, just yesterday on May 15th, 2018, nearly 6 years after its cancellation, CSG announced that Stalker 2 was in development once more. The following information comes from their recently updated official website. If you go check it out right now, you can see that their homepage lists that Stalker 2 is very much in the works. If you click on the banner, you are taken to the official Stalker 2 website, which simply lists that the game will release sometime in 2021. Now, that's obviously ways off, at least 3 years from now, and I'm always concerned when a game gets announced so early like that. But at the same time, this sudden unveiling could be viewed as a reassurance rather than a full-blown reveal, as beyond the title and release year, there's nothing else about the game. No artwork, no synopsis, nothing. Assuming everything goes as planned and the game does end up releasing in 2021 without delays, that would mean that Stalker 2 will have undergone an 11-year-long development journey, which is a long-ass time. I can assure you that by then we will already be neck-deep into the next generation of consoles, meaning it would be hardly surprising if the game released for Xbox 2 and PlayStation 5, or whatever they'll be officially called, with support for 4K graphics, advanced forms of rendering, and whatnot. The old Stalker games are already atmospheric and immersive enough as they are despite their dated graphics, so if they can really hit this sequel out of the park, it could really take the world by a storm, I think. That is, of course, as long as the development team hasn't lost their touch. It certainly doesn't bode well that their last two games, Cerverium and Cossacks 3, weren't really all that well received. So as excited as I am to learn of the recent news, I'm going to stay very cautiously optimistic about all this. I do wish the team the best of luck though, as Stalker is one of those game series that absolutely deserves a new leash on life. These are just one man's thoughts and opinions anyway, I'd love to hear what your take is on the revival of Stalker 2 in the comments below. With that, I would like to end this news update. Thank you for tuning in. If you enjoy my content, consider supporting me on Patreon. It is completely optional, but donating even as little as a dollar a month will go a long way in helping maintain this channel. And to be further updated on all things gaming news, reviews, and discussions, stay tuned right here on Yong Yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Yong out.